Bark & Co. is a company that's around to make dogs healthier and happier and have their dog parents spoil them.
This weekend we are in New York City where we've done what we think is the first puppy pop-up store. And the reason why we're doing this is because that there are about 2 million dogs that get euthanized each year. And we think that there's a lot of people out there that are looking for a potential dog and they are not really considering a shelter dog as an option.
Puppy pop-up is a really fun way of finding the right puppy for you. So coming in, telling us a bit about who you are and the perfect dog for you, and then us matching you with that dog and sending you home with a new friend.
We thought that if the people won't come to the shelter dogs, we'll bring the shelter dogs to people. So we set up a shop here in the middle of Manhattan.
We wanted to create an experience where it felt like they're as valuable as they are. We're in a great store here in Soho, New York City, and people associate it with very high value items. The dogs are valuable. They deserve to be presented in that way.
BarkCare is basically your best friend that you grew up with who became a veterinarian, that you can call and contact with, you know, anything that's going on with your dog, whether it's about toys and treats or about pet insurance, or if something's wrong with your dog, you can call and get good information from a veterinarian 24/7.
Bark&Co in general is trying to make sure that we create a company that is filled with people who really love dogs as much as the dog parents out there. And so we're already giving 10% of the proceeds from our business to shelters. And we do that because we think it's a good way to make sure that all dogs are happy and healthy, not just the ones who happen to have good parents.
There are a couple million dogs that need a home. And while we're building a for-profit company, that gives us the opportunity to build products and services and ways of finding those dogs home.
Looking for a potential dog. It doesn't have to be something that you have to drive out to the countryside and find like a little unhappy puppy. These are amazing, healthy puppies that are just looking for a new home.